man, look at this. You're right up into this. Feel kind of small, huh? Try and pass this truck. Feel kind of small, huh? Dude standing on the side of the road wearing boxer shorts feels kind of small, huh? Why not? Beautiful. Uh-oh. We've stopped for something. Oh, creeping up the hill. Look at that, huh? I see some switchbacks coming up. Oh yeah. Trillion province. Fuck, dude. Just got a little bit of space. Jesus. So allegedly up there, somewhere, as we get closer and closer to the Chinese border, there'll be some kind of checkpoint where basically I have to, like, buy a permit to be in proximity to the Chinese border. It's pretty funny. It's too bad I don't have my old Chinese visa and my passport that got replaced. Here I am bitching about this 250, and here's guys two up on little 110cc scooters. Tell you what, this country is totally run what you brung. Oh, shit! That is where I missed the 450 right there. The ability to ride past these guys in a wheelie. So we're about halfway between Cao Bang and I think it's Ban Gioc waterfalls. Waterfalls are the ones that are half on the Chinese side, half on the Vietnamese side. We'll see how good they look. We should get a homestay up there. Hopefully drink a ton of beer, relax, enjoy a good evening up on the border. We shall see. Meanwhile, I'm just going to enjoy these switchbacks a little bit. Make believe I have a bike with some balls. Drag some knees. Scrape some pegs. Strip some chickens. Something like that. Oh man. Ah, this is cool. Where's that guy come from? I want to ride that trail. Try to imagine how to plan a road like this. How do you look at this and be like, oh yeah, there's a good place. With enough dynamite, we can set a road right there. Up here at the top. What? What